Welcome guys to the beginner. I'm going to show you the best trick how we can get wind and token in this game. The thing is that our capital should be level 2 or above level 2. We have to recruit only thorns or wizards. So let's go for that. Let's check which castles are producers are out, not level below 8, above 10. We don't have anything. We can even use this bomb. I'm going to remove that. Let us see how much we got. We have to all attack the producers. Got it? Oh my god. Let's go here and recruit one more last one. Let's go back. Let's go for battle. Get back to the game. Next. And don't forget even there. Maybe this is in this high level. Not even this. Let's put this. Not even this. No. Oh shit. Not even this. No. Not even this. The producer should be out, not in. Not even this. Not even this. Not even this. This is not looking good. We can attack. If attack small, we get this much less. What? Just 47 times left. Let's go for battle. No. What attack this one says? Not this. No. Not even this. Yeah, this is, we can attack this one. So let's kill you soon. Go get us. Go on. Okay, let's go with him then. sudden, guys. Just 1967. Let's collect everything. That's a good thing. Next. Oh, this is awesome, but you cannot attack this one. No, we can attack this. Okay, should we attack this? Oh my god. Okay, let's go with the wizard here. Wizard. My wizard will take out everything at this side. Oh no! Let's surrender. This is how we can get a token and win in this game easily. Bye guys. We'll meet in next episode. But don't forget to subscribe. We'll agree with you. Oh, it's over time.